I call that the Texas Wobble. How do you do that?
Texas Wobble. So if you just play an E flat fingering, take your G key off, you should be able to get two tones from that same fingering. A B flat and a G. And then you wobble between them. Texas Wobble.
Oh, love it, love it.